Okay, so it's actually Fred, and I am here in Hong Kong at the Kowloon Shangri-La. Probably one of my three or four favorite hotels in the entire world. And we are headed out now to Amber, which is a 2 Michelin-starred restaurant, a French restaurant here in Hong Kong, at the landmark Mandarin Oriental over in Central. And then we're going to interview the chef, Chef Richard Ekebus, after lunch, about having a restaurant in Hong Kong, and also about my meal and what I ate there. And I'm here in Hong Kong working on an assignment, very difficult assignment for Business Traveler magazine, where I am dining at all 6 of Hong Kong's 3 Michelin-starred restaurants and writing about the experience and the differences between each. And then this afternoon, I'm interviewing a guy named Antoine, who runs a company called Gourmet en Provence, which is the company's biggest truffle supplier and also supplies all kinds of gourmet food products from Europe, pork from Spain, and different meats and things like that, as well as fruit and vegetables and other things, and literally sells to every one of the big restaurants here in Hong Kong. He's kind of the sole guy for that, and I think it's fascinating. So that's it. So again, we're here in Hong Kong. We're now in Kowloon. And another thing I love about the Kowloon Shangri-La is it is very convenient to get anywhere. Here we have the, so we just left the Shangri-La right there. And then literally right across the street over there, we have the MTR station, which is the subway. So this gets us right across to Central in 15 minutes, something like that. Okay, so we're headed over for our lunch at Amber.